and you don't want to say hi. So that everybody will remember you to come back.
Jizo, happy 25th.
You gonna say hi, Joe?
One by one here, and we thought we'd
while they were here for Thanksgiving.
That's nice.
Through the whole thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. Don't worry.
It's
turkey.
As long as it isn't chicken.
No bunny fingers, guys.
Yeah, that camera can go up high.
Huh? We're trying. Yeah, everybody say hi.
May all remain sitting at this time. May all of us who are here present and who wish, and those who we miss dearly and wish could be here, especially those that were at the wedding 25 years ago. Aunt Vera Hamilton, Esther Clark, Uncle Louis Johnson, Grammy Pearson, Grampy Pearson, Grammy Morris, Dad Fairfield, Grammy Fairfield, Uncle Edmund Pearson, Dad Pearson, Uncle Harold Morris, Reverend Forrest White, Grampy Nordstrom, Uncle Don Robinson, Uncle Bob Nordson, May Price. May we all pray that the inspiration of this hour not be forgotten. May they continue to love each other forever. May God bless the food we're about to eat, the fellowship of the evening, and may we all have a safe journey home. Amen.
She wants to wave. Hang on, we'll get her to wave. Okay, there
it is. Oh, you want me to perform now?
You can perform now.
Congratulations. And carry your hand, Jim.
Thank you. be tender. Little Elvis song.
Joko's getting the run. on for now. We're going to have our cutting of the cake ceremony. So we would like Eric and Ray and Jim and Harriet behind the wedding cake, both holding the knife at the same time, so no one's holding the knife. So, up a nice big piece of cake, because you know you've been feeding Eric and Jim for 25 years, and you want to make sure that they enjoy this cake that represents 25 years of all the slaving over the stove that you've done. You want to make sure that they enjoy this. Okay, get the whipped cream pies out now.
Eric, turn this way, Eric.
And the bride feeds the groom. Because the groom is going to feed the bride.
I want chocolate!
The groom feeds the bride. Groom feeds the bride. I hold the dairy home. Groom feeds the bride. Okay, now wipe your mouth now. We don't want a crummy kiss. Chuckle, chuckle. Yeah. All right, then they both kiss each other. They both kiss each other. Hi, all the dairy. Oh, oh, kiss each other.
Thanks,
let's have a big hand for a couple of great sports.
When we were cleaning our house out, we just recently moved, and we cleaned our house out, and we found something, and it's sort of an heirloom, and we wanted to present it to one of the family while they're still here. Could Murray Johnson come up, please? Murray! Come on, Murray! Yeah, you! Murray Johnson, yeah. He's our resident dentist. Yeah, come on up here, Murray. Where's the light? Back up, Charlie, we'll get the light. Come on over here. All right. Now, when we went through the attic, we found something that belonged to Murray's great-grandmother's uncle, and we thought that it would be very, you know, right to give it back to him, and it's from his great-great-great-great-uncle, Otto Fogelstrand. Right. It's his dentures. And it's true, folks, and we have a little stamp here that stamps Otto Fogelstrand, if you want to change your name, and, we thought, who else but a dentist could use these things?